Hey everyone, it's very early in the morning on March 5th. We rolled out of bed so we could make it down to Weem Radio to record a session before our show in Indianapolis tonight. The sun isn't up yet. There are a lot of cars commuting, I guess, already. So we're not alone. Not alone. Just so you all know, we like things that are beautiful and crap like that. Here's some clouds as the sun is coming up. We're also sleepy and kind of out of it that we're making jokes like, you know, Hollywood should make a movie about Patrick. And wait, they already did. It's called Rain Man. And Hollywood should make a movie about
Charlie Babbitt.
About Travis. What was it called?
Babe.
And he was the Mohawk pig?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't remember a Mohawk pig in Babe.
That's because they killed it at the beginning and ate it.
But, yeah.
Was it salty?
Early morning nonsense. So, we're driving through Virginia on our way to Big Bad, Indiana. The van is more and more irregularly packed each day. We got piles of stuff everywhere. My wet towel drying right here. We got Pat. We got Starman over here.
Starman is not a hater of the morning, but Starman feels that there were some indecencies proposed this morning on the Starman. Starman's not very happy with some individuals in the van.
That's Starman for you. Anyway, farewell. If you would like to talk.
Are you looking for this? It's recording.
I'm gonna show you what my navigator's up to. Asked out like a motherfucker.
Back later. We are now being welcomed to Maryland. We're gonna enjoy our visit. And the sun is finally up over the horizon here. Can't really see it, washes everything out, but we're still tired. I think we're Starman's still asleep. Anyway, here we are in Maryland on our many state journey. We'll let you know more about other states later. It is now recording, my friend.
We're gonna see what it looks like when it hits the ground. It's going 70-75 miles an hour.
What's up, friends? Driving through Maryland on our way to Indianapolis. Rocking and rolling, just had a little pit stop finally after just about 3 hours on the road. Got some coffee. We all had a little bit of a caffeine headache, and as soon as that beautiful, beautiful beverage hit our lips, caffeine headache went away. And, as you can see, here's Matt drinking his lovely beverage.
I don't want to shill for any corporate entities. So.
Not unless they give us cash.
Yeah, Dunkin' Donuts? Dunkin' Donuts! If you give us cash, I will proudly display your logo.
I think Dunkin' Donuts is terrible, so.
No one cares what Mike thinks, so it doesn't make a difference. Because he doesn't drink anything good or eat anything good either, so. Nor does he listen to good music, so I suppose we're all, you know. I don't know why we really keep him around, but.
Because this is his camera.
Basically because he has nice technology. He has a really cool computer, some fancy little gadgets that he plays guitar with. And that's about it. So that, just thought I'd give you a little update. Hanging out. Patrick's awake, which is a surprise. Or as we like to call him on this venture,
Starman.
But peace out till later.
Dude is fucking open for business.
I got it. Out of focus, but I got it. Why is it out of focus? What the fuck? Why is it so out of focus? I got it. I got a bad West Virginia sign, but we're in West Virginia now.
Oh, fucking hell.
good old West Virginia. I love West Virginia. My favorite state. Except for the other ones that I like better. We're in West Virginia here, and it's like brutal hurricane conditions. It feels like it's probably not that bad, but it's pretty friggin' windy out. The sky's pretty dark too, so it is kind of an ominous situation. We've switched drivers. We've got the doors closed. You want to tell us about the door?
What happened was a pretty serious situation. Because of the wind, I could not thoroughly shut the door as tight as needed to make sure we were in safely. And then I locked the door. And if you notice, these are some strange doors. See right here, this is the lock. You could easily overlook it. So then I couldn't open the door. And what happened was I had locked it. It was a little concerning. I thought perhaps we were gonna die.
Anyway.
Yeah.
We'll see you later.
Just one more adventure.
Wait, officer, we need the ejector seat.
In our many state journey today, we went from West Virginia to Pennsylvania, back to West Virginia, and now we're heading into Ohio. I don't know. I don't know if we're actually in Ohio yet. Oh, I see the sign. See if I can. Welcome to Ohio. Here we are, and we still got some more states to go today. So
one more.
Only one more. It's true. Almost at our destination after, I don't even know, 11 hours or something, 10 hours of driving. 9.5 hours of driving. So, we'll be there soon. Here we are in Pendleton Heights. Is that what it's called?
We can do so much.
That's what the sign says. Nearly 13 million at the high school that is home of WEEM radio, right across the street from the tiny Church of Christ. We'll be in soon.